Welcome to math class. I hope all of you are interested in mathematics. पर कुछ बच्चे हैं जिन्हें मैथ से डर लगता है. आज मैं एक एक्टिविटी के द्वारा एक बच्चों का डर निकालने की कोशिश करूंगी. You are doing chapter number 3, addition and subtraction, right? We'll do subtraction through abacus. Topic is subtraction. Subtraction. I hope all of you must have blown balloons. Yes or not? सबने गुब्बारे फुलाए होंगे. Yes. और when you blow balloons, some burst also. Yes. कुछ गुब्बारे फूट भी जाते हैं. So same problem was with Sheila. Sheila blew 15 balloons. Sheila blew 15 balloons and 5 were burst. When she was blowing the balloon, 5 burst out. How many balloons she had? 15 and 5 burst out. So how many are left with her? 10 balloons, right? She is left with 10 balloons. So today we'll do subtraction with the help of abacus. Suppose the number is 9543. The number is 9543 and we have to subtract 4321. You have to subtract 4321, right? So first we arrange this number 9543 in the abacus. In this abacus, this is an abacus. You can see the abacus. This is ones place. We always start from the right hand side. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. But we have a number only at 1,000 place. So we arrange the abacus till 1,000 place. On the ones place, what is the number given? 3. On the ones place, the number is 3. So I put 3 in this. 1, 2, 3. On the 100 place, the number is 4. So I arrange 4 triangles on the tens place. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Now on the 100 place, the number is 5. So on the 100 place, on the spike, abacus, I'll arrange 5 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. On the 1000 place, the number is 9. So I'll arrange 9 on the 1000 place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. So the number is formed 9543. Now what we have to subtract from this? We have to subtract 4321. So we'll start from the ones place. This is the ones place. On the ones place, we have to take out 1 from it. So if I take out 1 from the ones place, how many are left? 2. So how many are left? 9543 minus 4321. Right? So from 3 I have taken out 1. So what is left? 2. Correct? Now on the 10th place, we have to take out how many numbers? 2. 1 and 2. I have taken out 2. So what is left on the 10th place? 1 and 2 triangles. So 2 number is left. Next, on the 100th place, how many? We have to take out 3. 1, 2 and 3. I have taken out 3 from 5 circles. So how many are left? 1 and 2. 1 and 2. So So 5 minus 3 is 2. Again, on the 1000 place, there is 4. We have to take out 4 from 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have taken out 4. So how many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are left? 5. So the number form or the answer of the subtraction is 5222. This is the difference of these two numbers. So with the help of the abacus, we can learn addition and subtraction. I hope you must have understood how to do subtraction. Now make an abacus at your home with the help of a rectangular box, toothpicks, beads, and practice at home. Thank you.